This is the man who knows breakfast best. His smile has brightened our mornings for over 100 years.
Look, it's the Quaker Oats man. I put a hat on him.
I want a divorce.